Hi viewers, welcome to SHS Tech Solutions. Today in this tutorial we discuss on the topic is how to create simple registration form. What we discuss on? How to create simple registration form in HTML and CSS, how to design simple registration form using HTML and CSS, how to write code for simple registration form using HTML and CSS step by step. This is the output. I'm explaining step by step each and everything. Before going to topic, I will say one thing. SHS Tech Solution provides all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery, AngularJS, Bootstrap, and digital marketing technologies also. Digital marketing technologies like SEO and SMO and affiliate marketing. Complete free tutorials provide the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please subscribe my channel and please like and share my videos. Okay guys, I'm going to topic. This is brackets, my editor. This is the basic HTML structure we all of you know. Here, first of all, I am write the basic HTML form, and next I am write the CSS for this HTML. First of all, create an account. Next, I am write a do class equal to register. Form, I'm writing a form. Form ID equal to register. Header equal to post. Action. I am not to write action because I am not to write any PHP code. Label. First one is username. Username, email, password, re-enter password. Re-enter password. Once we will check the output. Yeah, this is the output. Next time write the write input field. Input type equal to text. Input type equal to text. Name equal to name. ID equal to name. ID equal to name. Placeholder. Enter river. Enter username. Enter username. Complex. Copy and paste it. Re-enter password. Password. Input type equal to password. Name equal to pass. ID equal to name. OK. Enter your password. Enter your password. Enter your password. Input type equal to password. Name equal to password. Name equal to pass. Input type equal to email. Name equal to email. Enter your email. Okay, once you will see the output. Yeah, this is the output. Next time write the submit button. Submit button. Input type equal to submit. Value. Value equal to submit. ID equal to sub. Next time write the CSS for this HTML. First of all, I am write the CSS, this body color. I'm already created a CSS file, another new file, margin 0, padding 0. First of all, I am call the CSS file in head section, link relation equal to style sheet, href from CSS folder style.css, type equal to vector CSS. Okay. And next time write the body background color. #326083. Yeah. Next time apply the CSS for this H1 color white text align center padding 20 pixel. Okay, font family, font style italic, serif H1, also H2, okay. Next time apply the CSS for this registration, this register class. Pixel, okay. Next time write the CSS for these labels, color white, font size 18 pixel, font style italic, okay, padding 20 pixel, padding bottom 20 pixel, okay. Next time write the CSS for this input fields. Input field ID equal to name. Next time write the width 300 pixel. Padding, suppose 7 pixel. Border none. Border radius 5 pixel. Yeah, okay, 3 pixel. Outline 0. Dash name. Okay, next time write the CSS for this in the submit button. Submit with equal to 200 pixel. Pixel text align center okay, adding 7 pixel, sorry, 70 pixel, adding 7 pixel. Font size 18 pixel, font style, italic, font family, okay. Next, I'll write the outline. Outline 0. Border radius. Border radius 3 pixel. Border none. Yeah. This is the process of simple registration form creation. I'm creating the simple registration form. Username, email, password, and confirm password and submit button. So guys, I hope we all of you understand the how to create simple registration form. I am writing the each and everything step by step. I hope we all are understanding the how to create simple registration form in HTML and CSS. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Once again, guys, if you want to get my latest updates, compulsory you can subscribe my channel. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.